know, man. Jesus.
This is Neil Young.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you, Josh?
Really? I've never seen anything like that. How many are you printing?
We're printing 190,000 sheets. And we had a lot of problems with it to get this paper to run. And we have done quite a bit to have it come out as nice as it looks right now.
Yeah, it really looks good now.
Let me show you in between the presses how the system works and how these sheets are being delivered to the press.
Why is this paper so hard to use?
This paper has a very low stability. In other words, it's not really printable. We're having a lot of problem with loose surface on it. And it comes off on the printing blanket. Let me show it to you. See all the lint collects on the blanket. That's a loose surface paper that pulls it right out of there.
Where is that lint?
See it gray on the blanket?
Oh yeah, right. How often do you have to stop to clean it?
We have to stop every 2,000 sheets to clean it.
Every 2,000 sheets.
You said be stopping in a minute.
That's loose
surface paper. It works itself to the outside and it rubs on the plate and stains it.
Oh. So then you have to
change the plates every 20,000 impressions. We have to put new plates on it in order to print with it.
How long do they usually last?
About 20,000 impressions.
How about with other paper?
With other paper they go 100, 200, 300,000.
Paper looks real nice, though. So.
Yeah.
Proofing
where we changed it.
Yeah.
This was from the first proofing and now we're on the actual production run of new plates. So these plates are marked no good. So we throw them away. This was from the first run.
I can't go in. I can't go in wrong.